What's up guys, Are You Super Serial here, and today I'm finally back after 2 or 3 weeks of not posting videos. And I only went that long without posting videos because me, Best in Class, and Die Trickster moved from Orlando, Florida to Colorado, and that was a long trip, so that's why it's been so long in between videos. Also, we still don't have internet at the moment, so I'm trying to do the best I can. But anyway, before the video starts, I'm happy to say that me and a few other YouTubers have paired up to do a giveaway. We'll be giving away a Xbox One, a PS4, and 2 copies of Call of Duty World War II, 1 copy for each console, so there'll be 2 winners. And if that sounds like something you guys would be interested in, and it's a free giveaway, all the info will be in the links in the description below. Like I said, there'll be 2 winners, and there's like 12 ways to enter to win. Also, be sure to stay around till after the video if you guys want a little bit of an update. In this video, Kermit the Frog and Elmo finally get a 360-degree camera. This will be back in Orlando. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, and like I said, stay after the video for a little bit of an update on the Colorado situation. Hope you guys enjoy.
Hey Sean, what you doing, man?
Huh? What you doing?
Fucking worry about it.
What's this?
This is a 360 camera.
This is the new toy for videos?
Yep. Trying to get this to work though.
Caveman. Ooh. Oh. Caveman don't know how to connect.
Okay, so here, give me your phone and you just walk around the camera. So this is the 3D cam. There's me.
Look at you.
You got a smudge on the lens,
look,
I think.
Look at you. Smudge on the lens.
This is crazy.
Is it better?
Yeah, a lot better.
Hey!
It's so stable. You're shaking it and it's just so stable. Look
is
at
it?
That. Yeah.
Damn, this shit is fucking cool. Damn, I'm watching this shit on my phone, dude. Future!
Hey, what's up guys?
Focus.
It's Paris here.
Come on.
And in today's video, we're gonna be recording and exposing Best in Class.
Not me!
Yeah, we're about to be Kendrick Lamar. Hang on 1 second. I think it's this one.
Yeah, I think that is it.
Oh there shit, it there it is! We're Kendrick Lamar! AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk.
If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. What the fuck?
Dude, this is fucking badass.
So today, Kermit the Frog has a 360-degree camera. Not sure why we're not recording with a 360-degree camera. Why aren't we recording with it?
Because it's the hard drive's full on it.
Oh shit, the hard drive's already full. We just got this shit and it's already full. Goddamn, we have to return this shit.
All right guys, so right here, we're with Best in Class. He's currently editing a video. Yo, Best in Class, you wanna be part of my video?
Kermit, I'm gonna shove that 360 camera so far up your fucking ass if you don't get out of my room. I'm editing.
Oh yeah?
I'm busy.
Oh yeah?
Yo, come here, show them what it looks like.
Does that look cool?
He's vlogging!
I'm vlogging!
Yeah, right?
I'm vlogging, bro. There's a hand on my ass.
You got a long ass fucking arm, dude.
What the
fuck? I have an afro.
What is wrong with Kermit's face?
Yo, what's wrong with Mike's face?
Look at this shit! Look at
this, bro. Look at Kermit's face!
This is all just the beginning part.
Oh, is it?
Look at. Is it all beginning part?
Yeah.
And this is the entire video. All over.
Oh, shit! You already got a lot of it done!
Fuck out of my room, dude. I'm playing Minecraft.
Yeah. Bro, your fucking head! You look like Stewie.
Yo, I got a VR headset, bro. I'm gonna watch this shit back in my VR headset.
Wait, I wanna see what it looks like if I'm holding it. Can I try it?
Yeah.
Holy
oh
shit!
My God!
Your nose!
I'm Pinocchio.
Pinocchio!
Your nose, bro.
What's up, guys? Today we're doing another vlog.
Hope you like this out of focus video footage.
Fuck, focus, damn it!
Wait, you just told a bunch of lies or something. Your nose grew.
Dude. I lie every day, okay? Everything I say is a fucking lie.
No, just
grow! Oh my God, he looks like Santa Claus!
Oh my God, you can see the pores on your nose!
You can.
What the fuck?
Look at our heads, dude!
Oh my God!
Whose heads is this,
bro? Look how
bruh?
Red my head looks!
I have a big hair.
You have a big hair?
Yes, I have a big hair.
Cool. Only one big hair.
I have to- Oh my God! What the fuck is that? What is wrong with your eyes, Elmo?
What are you talking about?
You look like you're high as fuck on LSD! Oh my God! What dimension are you in, Elmo? Oh my God, dude, you cannot do that. That is so scary. What the fuck? What the fuck? Guys, come on, this is gonna be like the best thing ever. With the capabilities that we're gonna have with the Kermit the Frog and Elmo and the 360 degree camera, we might even be able to put it on a drone. We just got this, so we don't know all the features, we don't know the advanced stuff you can do with it. We still gotta mess around with it a little bit, but we gotta go best in class again.
What the fuck? It looks like three little balls.
Here, hold it.
Dude!
He went in like the 27th dimension.
Oh my God.
Look at that shit.
It's like mini Elmo. Oh my God.
He really looks like he just took a whole bunch of cocaine. Like he went next level for cocaine.
Make his head like towards the top.
Yeah, what the fuck?
He's being inflated. He's being inflated.
Stop laughing at me.
Hey Elmo.
What?
You enjoying the 360 camera?
Yeah, I can't really see it, but
you look like you're really high on cocaine, bud.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I'm not on drugs at all.
Are you sure about that? This view was showing otherwise, man. Yo, Kermit.
He looks like a turtle.
What?
He looks like a koala.
He just became a turtle.
Kermit the turtle.
You guys look like you did a bunch of drugs. Are you guys on drugs right now? That's terrifying. So what do you think of it so far?
Dude, I'm in love with this camera.
Dude,
honestly,
this thing came with my new Galaxy S8 Plus.
Sponsored. No, I'm just kidding.
And I am excited, like I said, to keep using this. This is honestly gonna open up so many doors of stuff we can do with these two motherfuckers right here. We can make our own VR videos with this. Leave a comment below if you guys have a VR headset and would like to see videos in VR, because like I said, we could make VR videos with this camera. I don't know how good they're gonna be because this is a lower end 360 camera. I'm not able to afford to drop $20,000-$30,000 on a fucking 360 camera. So it will be a little bit lower quality, but it's still gonna be good enough quality to where you can see everything and like what's happening. I can even live stream in 360 too.
What about 360 porn? I mean, I'm asking for a friend.
Of course you are, Kermit.
I'm just saying, it's for a friend. I promise it's for a friend.
Oh, sure it is, Kermit. We all know what you do. You jack off to 360 Miss Piggy porn. Well, guys, it's finally here. Table's gone. It's moving day. There's no furniture in here. We got everything packed up, ready to go. Take you out here to the moving truck. Here's the moving truck. Wait, hello? Kermit? Elmo, what are you doing in here?
I can get schlumped in here as many times as I want without anybody complaining.
I'm not paying rent!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
But you don't pay rent, you don't pay for this moving truck. This is my moving truck.
Well, I pay for this table.
This is my table. It was clearly in my room for a whole year.
You want it anymore?
Yes, I do.
Okay, well then it's mine.
Mom!
No, it's not yours. Okay, so shut your mouth, Kermit. Your mouth is open. So are you... Elmo! You guys, stop messing around. We have to pack. We leave tomorrow. Oh my god! Did you just curb stomp yourself, Elmo? You guys need to get out. I need to vlog in here. Kermit, I need to vlog in here.
Yeah.
Elmo! Okay, that's it. I'm kicking you guys both out. Give me. Nope, you're out. Kermit! Give it. All right. Alright, so now that those two motherfuckers are gone, we have this whole trailer to ourselves, and we still-
I'm here with my 360 degree camera.
Kermit, what are you doing? Kermit, that's my 360 degree camera.
Yeah, well it's better than yours.
Elmo, stop. Oh my god. Kermit, I'm trying to fucking vlog here.
I'm trying to vlog too, fucker.
You don't even know how to use that thing.
Yes,
it's not even on.
So?
So?
I'm vlogging.
No, you're not!
I make 20 bucks a month off this. That's why I pay for my drugs.
Your drugs?
So today, guys, we're
gonna- You don't even pay for your rent!
Today, guys, make sure you guys leave a like. I need fucking drugs, leave a like!
Can I have one of the wellness?
What? No, that's illegal.
One?
No.
One?
You didn't even move your mouth!
One?
What the fuck?!
You took his 360 degree camera, and now he's-
What?!
You made him do that.
No,
man.
I'm sorry, you can have it, Kermit! I'll leave this here just for you, Kermit.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Fuck you, Elmo.
Fuck you, he's dead.
I'll try to revive him.
What, are you giving him a blowjob? But yeah, guys, for real though, we do still have a lot of packing to go. And I guess best in class is Spider-Man. We're about 60% done packing right now. Haven't had too much time to edit or post any videos. I still am going to try to figure out how to use that 360 degree camera like I showed earlier in this video. It's really cool, but I don't know how to incorporate, how to render it and put it in with a normal video. So I'll mess around with it a little bit, but
Oh my god! Ah!
You hung yourself, Kermit.
No, I didn't.
Oh my god. Wait, what? That's inappropriate. That's inappropriate, Elmo. That's very inappropriate.
I don't care.
I know you don't care.
It's legal.
What? What is?
Marijuana.
Marijuana.
Weed.
Weed.
I want one weed.
You want one weed?
What?
You have to be 21 to buy weed in Colorado,
I'm
Elmo.
I'm 86!
You're 86?
Yeah! Mm-hmm.
No. You old piece of shit. Wait, what's
you know,
your-
actually, come here, we're gonna bury you tonight, Alex. He's too fucking old.
I'm gonna miss Gunther, though. You gonna miss Gunther, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Everyone's gonna miss Gunther. And again, guys, the reason why we're not taking him with us is because, first of all, it's not our dog. We really wish we could.
We
love him, and we are going to miss him, but I'm just not ready to take on the responsibility of having a dog, and it's not our dog, and he is an aggressive breed, technically, even though he's the biggest baby in the world. He would never hurt anybody. And it's harder to find houses with an aggressive breed, even though, like I said, this little dude is the most adorable,
harmless.
Cute, harmless little guy ever.
He's adorable.
Look at him!
I want to hold him. I pick up Mike.
Aww. If you're gonna miss Gunther just as much as we are, be sure to leave a like on the video. He would really want it, wouldn't he?
He would. I'm Snapchatting him. Say, I have a Snapchat. Add me, DM.
At Are You Super Cereal 2, at us both. But yeah, we're gonna miss this little guy.
Just to clarify, it's D-A-I, Trickster.
Nobody
stars.
Fucking cares about
two
you.
At the end.
Nobody fucking cares about
two
you.
Bars.
Shamelessly plugging myself while I'm trying to cater to poor little Gunther. It's the
he
last
knows.
Time we're gonna see.
He knows, really.
He does know. This dude has been so sad the last few days ever since we've started packing. He's the sweetest little dog, and again, I've said it many, many times, but there's still lots of people asking. This is not our dog. We cannot take him. He's not allowed at our new house. They don't allow dogs. They allow service animals, but not dogs. And he's definitely not a service animal, but we will miss him. We loved having him in all of our videos, and I'm gonna miss him. He's such a sweet little dog, and I hope he gets a good home
we
in the future.
Get one last shake.
One last shake?
One last shake. From
Gunther shake. Good boy. He's not even shaking. I'm doing everything for him. Oh, I'm gonna miss you, bud. I'm gonna miss you.
Hey, you guys stuck around to the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and like I said, I'll make this really quick. Gunther is not gonna be moving here with us. We really wish he could. I think that's about all the footage I have of him. He's such a sweet little guy. Hopefully he finds a new home. I don't think I'm gonna be posting any videos pertaining to anything we did here in Colorado for probably 2 to 4 more videos from now, because we recorded a bunch when we were on a road trip. We recorded when we went to Tennessee. We recorded a bunch. We went to the zoo in the Henry Dorley Zoo in Omaha, Nebraska, which we met a bunch of fans there. That was cool. It's probably about at least 2 videos there at the zoo. That was so funny there. So just stay tuned, guys. Like I said, we have a little bit of internet problems here. Comcast won't send a guy out to give us internet for another week. I'm actually uploading this video with a mobile hotspot from my phone. So just stick around with us, guys. It'll be a while before we start doing stuff here in Colorado, but when we do, it's gonna be amazing. So if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like, and I'll talk to you guys next time.